Hey, what are you doing tonight? Do you want to go out? What? Come on. The weekend starts on Thursday. There's so many good parties today. Okay. You're missing out.
If you don't want to party, I can do it for you. You can just stay home and I will do the dancing. Me and my friends go out. We go out every night. Peter's Instagram says pregame at the Little Joy.
Little Joy, we have Little Joy. Little Joy, we have Little Joy. I have Little Joy. Little Joy, I have Little Joy. A Little Joy.
While you're at home with Postmates, I will get a Pilsner. We just met a new friend. She's a brand new debutante. She came here for acting. DJ just played Kraftwerk. Now I got to close out so we can go to Zebulon.
Hey, do you guys want to go somewhere else? Like, do you want to go like the friend? Let's just go to Zebulon. I think there's like a Japanese saxophone player or something.
A noise band, no one is dancing, so let's go outside and do some glancing. My friend met Joaquin Phoenix. She might see his penis when she goes to his mansion in Los Feliz.
Hey, do you guys want to go to Highland Park? It's like that new bar with all the vinyl. It's like next to Stone's Throw. Actually, we should go to Tenants of the Trees. I'll text Nina, maybe she can put us on the list.
Cha-cha for the last call. Key bumps in the men's stall. I just bummed a menthol and smoked it with my friend Paul. My Uber will get 5 stars. He took us to 5 bars. We have fun while maxing out all my cards.
We're gonna go to the overpass. Have you ever been there? It's like hip-hop. I got the password. What's your Instagram? Oh, my phone died. Seen my friend Paul?
At the after party, don't know anybody. I don't feel so jolly. Everyone's on Molly. I'm drinking a Bud Light Lime. It's way past your bedtime. You're probably sleeping. Tomorrow I'll quit drinking.
Little Joy, we have Little Joy. Little Joy, we have Little Joy. I have Little Joy.
You guys want to go to brunch tomorrow?
Little Joy. Little joy, just a little joy.
Does Kitchen Mouse serve alcohol? I mean, I'm mostly vegan, so. We should go to Little Pine. It's kind of expensive, though. I think you have to make a reservation. Or maybe let's just go to Squirrel.